This is our new Rover test track. It should allow us to calculate roughly what the turning radius is for both dynamic and stationary turns.